Yate, my name is Karina and I'm a student at the University of New Mexico. I'll be marching on October 12th to abolish Columbus Day. It's the 21st century and we are still celebrating a holiday that promotes racism and genocide, and I find this astonishing. What we should be celebrating this day is Indigenous resistance and resilience. Indigenous peoples have been fighting for centuries against colonialism ever since Columbus landed. And what we need to be celebrating this day is that strength and the fight that they still continue to struggle with today.